feels pretty crazy. It's cool to see my face, you know, and printed in the magazine somewhere, but I mean, it's cool, like, kind of trippy. I know my, I showed my mom because I gave her a shout out in the interview. She was like, you made me so proud. Like, quit.
Like Kimi, Kouture designs.
Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. And the fact that she designed those face, I was like, is she just a model, you know? Because she's beautiful, number one. And number two, the cut of everything is so unique. And I mean, like, look at this. Are you kidding me?
I see you met on radio too, right?
Yeah, he actually hit me up about doing a gig over in Malaysia.
Yeah, shout out radio.
Yeah. Shout out to radio, yeah.
I heard you had a record for like the military.
It was really cool because I got to get up there with my guitar and do the national anthem, which I didn't mess up, thank God. But I did that and then got to perform my song, How Do I, that I wrote for my brothers who both served as Marines.
Can you spill like four bars of your favorite rap song to us?
In West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, nice and relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, my mom got scared. She said, you're moving in with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. As I mess up, man.
Now, look stupid. Don't blame, okay? It's part of the Cosign line.
Not
yeah.
Hey!
All right,
that's it. What is next for me? I am gonna be out in LA September 1 doing some more writing and basically just getting some shows together and meeting up with one of my favorite rappers. Yeah. To be continued.
Shout out Matrimony and Aeronautics.
Shout
out Easy.
Yeah.
Trendheadquarters.com. Amazing.
Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, at the TrendHQ.
Cosign Magazine is legit. I read actually the whole thing, and just the coverage that you guys get is absolutely incredible. Yeah.